Son of Clowns is a film about a guy who is trying to find himself. And that is something I think everybody can relate to. Hudson Cash, in some ways, because he's an actor, seems unrelatable. But the thing is he's a human being. And he comes back to North Carolina, and he's trying to reconnect with family. He's trying to figure out what to do next. But he's a very flawed human, and he has to struggle through those flaws. And that is what I think makes this story so engaging, is seeing a real flawed person find their way. And it's the people around him, the characters around him. I think what Son of Clowns reveals is the fact that as flawed individuals, we can't make it without the people around us. And Hudson is fortunate to have some good people around us, and those characters are engaging. And that's what I really love about this film, and what I think viewers are really gonna love too, is not only is there this relatable, flawed main character, but there are also these other flawed characters, but endearing characters. And so it's a real story. It is a story that in the end is hopeful, and people are gonna love that. As producer of Son of Clowns, what I loved the most is seeing a team come together with a vision. You know, Evan Kidd had this vision for this film, this local North Carolina made film, a North Carolina story, and everybody who came and was part of this film did it for the love of film. That's what this is about. And they're a talented group of people. And so this group of people, for the love of film, pooled their talents together and made a beautiful film. And that was inspiring. And because my job was just to, as best as I could, make sure all those other people had what they needed in order to make this beautiful film. And so I just often would sit back and I would watch production unfold and smile, because I got to witness the magic of movie making.